There are few sports traditions as weird, crazy, and steeped in tradition as the throwing of the octopuses. Octopuses, octopi, I still don't know. At Red Wings home games in the playoffs. Now it might all be in jeopardy. Check out this tweet. This is something they've been doing at Red Wings home games in the playoffs since 1952 at the old Red Barn. But here's the tweet here. This is the official statement. But Craig tweets, PETA has sent a letter to the Red Wings urging higher fines, ejection for throwing octopus on the ice in Joe Louis Arena, final couple games. There's only two games left. And for a lot of fans out there, especially Red Wings fans, a bucket list sports event is to be able to throw an octopus on the ice at a Red Wings home game. Here you go. It's sort of weird how this thing came about. As I mentioned, they've been doing it since 1952. You see a Zamboni driver there twirling it over his head. He got a memo from the league office that Zamboni drivers can't do that anymore. It has to be officials or linesmen that clean up the octopuses, octopi, I still don't know, off of the ice. Look at this. And here we have a shark with an octopus in its mouth. That was during a playoff series between the San Jose Sharks and the Red Wings. Look, nobody loves animals more than me, and I hate cruelty to animals, but does PETA really think that people are going to the ocean and diving in and ripping octopus moms and dads away from their families and throwing them onto the hockey rink ice? I'm guessing the octopuses are already dead. They bring them in, which is another question. How do you smuggle an octopus into a hockey arena? I don't know. Do they have detectors for that? Unclear. Either way, PETA has said the $500 fine steeped to people bringing in octopi into Joe Louis Arena should be up to $5,000. And I'm sorry, I just don't agree with this at all. It's a weird tradition, but a wonderful one at that. Come on, let the pusses fly. There's two home games left at Joe Louis Arena, and I usually stand with PETA, but here, I just don't think there's any cruelty or anything at play other than some weird old tradition. So, the two games left, if you could smuggle yours in and avoid the fine, let it fly, baby.